Breaking news at 11, a drive-thru fight leads to a bloody rumble.
Two people are stabbed close to a local restaurant. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. Orlando police say a fight broke out at the Popeye's on State Road 436 and Lake Underhill Road around 8:30. The violence spilled into a nearby parking lot.
WESH 2 Stephanie Culp is live tonight. Stephanie, one person is now in custody.
That's right, Jim. I'm standing in a parking lot at the corner of Lake Underhill and Cimarron Boulevard. The scene is behind me here. The crime scene techs just arrived on scene, investigating exactly what happened. You can see some evidence markers here sitting on the ground. Now, police tell me that the altercation started sort of near the back of the Popeye's restaurant. Then the altercation ended just a few feet away in this parking lot where you see all of the debris. Now, the condition of the two victims is unknown, but police say they do have a suspect in custody. We have video of that suspect sitting in the back of a police cruiser. Police say he is right now at the Orlando Police Headquarters being questioned. Police say they had information that he actually ran across Cimarron Boulevard, so they launched an immediate search, and that's how they caught up with him.
The officer set up a very good cordon, sealed off the perimeter. Our canine were called, the dogs, and the helicopter eyes up above to see if we could see any type of movement going around in the neighborhoods, and he was apprehended.
And police do believe that the two victims and the suspect were known to each other. They are not releasing any information as to what started this altercation. They also have not released any identities on the two victims or the suspect. The two victims were taken to ORMC. Again, their condition at this time is unknown. Reporting live tonight in Orlando, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News.